For a mobile network operator, about 80% of the energy they use is associated with operating their network. So there's important incentives both for financial reasons and in terms of reducing environmental impacts to reduce that consumption. They can do this in two ways. They can reduce the energy that's required, and it's been done through initiatives such as putting the transmitters closer to the antennas so there's less loss of energy through the feeders, through the use of software settings that allow transmitters to be turned off when there's no traffic on the network, and also looking at alternative energy sources, so solar and wind power to power base stations, particularly in developing countries where the grid is often unreliable. In order to understand the energy use for mobile networks, perhaps an example is helpful. It's been estimated that driving a car for an hour produces the same carbon emissions as providing mobile phone services for a year for a single subscriber.